SWAT team report.
Today we'll be investigating
sports.
Let's go check it out.
Hi, I'm Lauren and I'm here with Ms. Priestwith. Ms. Priestwith, you have four kids that are very successful athletes, a baseball player, a dancer, a gymnast, and a cheerleader. Can you tell me what advice you have for young athletes?
The advice that I have to give young athletes are you need two things for sure, and that's responsibility and discipline. Responsibility comes with you have to make sure that you get up every morning, do your job at school, and then when you go to your practices, you have to be responsible.
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and I'm a swimmer. See you at the pool.
I would encourage others to become either a cheerleader or get involved with any sports organization at the middle school so they can meet a great group of friends. I also believe that it helps with school management, like getting your homework done, and you become very motivated and you also learn to work with others well.
That sounds fun.
Jeremiah, my favorite sport is basketball because I like shooting and I'm very fast.
My name's Hunter and I like basketball because I like to shoot and I'm very fast, and I like baseball because I've been playing it for years.
Hi, my name is Brennan. I like soccer because it's really fun and I get to make new friends while playing soccer.
Hi, my name is Jacob Sharpneck and I like karate because of the discipline and the respect.
Hi, I'm Avon. My favorite sport is basketball because I like shooting and running around a lot.
My name is Landon, and I like soccer because it is fun.
Hi, my name is Elena, and my favorite sport is cheerleading because I love to cheer. Go team!
Hi, I'm Sina, and I'm here with Mrs. Martini.
So, Mrs. Martini, why do you think sports is good for students?
Sports can benefit students in many, many different ways. First and foremost, it gets them up out of their seat, moving, lots of exercise, hopefully outside. Sometimes they're inside, but at least they're moving and getting good exercise, and they can let some steam off that way. It's also good for students to be involved with sports so they can meet new people, they can make new friends. Socially, it's really good for them. You can learn to work on a team and work cooperatively with other people. It's also a nice break to just from school, so you don't have to think so much and you can just get out there and enjoy yourself and really give your brain a break. So those are the reasons I think sports are great for students.
Wow, thanks for sharing.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Christina, and I'm here with Ms. Sykes. So, Ms. Sykes, why did you become a coach for Girls on the Run?
Well, I became a coach for Girls on the Run because last year they did a practice 5K, and one of my fifth grade students asked me to be her running buddy, and I loved doing that with her, and I heard so many great things about the program and how much fun everyone was having, so that's why I became a coach.
Wow, thanks.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Isabella, and I'm here with Ms. Hatfield. So, Ms. Hatfield, what's your favorite part about Girls on the Run?
My favorite part would have to be working with all the fourth and fifth grade girls and seeing their growth throughout the program.
Wow, thanks.
You're welcome.
Where's the winners for the iTeam Idea category under sports?
We should ask Dr. Max something.
How about we ask him why sports are important?
So,
let's ask Dr. Mac!
later.
So, Mr. Dapper, why did you want to coach the fifth grade boys, and how do you plan on keep making them succeed?
Well, that's a very good question. I wanted to coach the fifth grade basketball team because growing up, basketball was actually my favorite sport, and I loved playing basketball. And I started playing basketball in the third grade, and I remember my fifth grade boys basketball coach. I still remember him today, so I thought it'd be a cool opportunity to coach the kids. And that's a good age. I like fifth grade, so I thought it'd be a good opportunity. And to help them succeed, I've been reading a lot of stuff, books, I've been Googling stuff, typing, you know, how to coach fifth grade boys basketball, and I've just been learning because I've never actually coached fifth grade basketball before, so this is my first year doing it. So I'm kind of learning something new along the way, and to help them succeed, I've just been trying to learn as much as I can, and I think about what I did when I was a kid, and I try to use that to help them be successful.
Wow, thanks.
You're welcome.
I'm Isabella, and I'm a softball player. Today's paradise, put up a parking lot.
Hi, I'm Christina, and I do gymnastics.
So, Christina, why did you want to coach the fifth grade boys, and how do you plan on keeping them
What's your favorite part about coaching, and how long have you been doing it?
So I've been coaching off and on for 3.5 years now, both indoor and outdoor for your team. And my favorite part about coaching is watching the girls improve each season, seeing everything that they can do, getting a little bit better, and especially when they do something like score a goal for the first time. That is so exciting for me as a coach.
Wow, that was so interesting. Thank you for sharing.
You're welcome.
Hi, I'm Elena, and I'm here with Jacob, who does Japanese karate, and Cole, who does taekwondo. So Jacob, what's your favorite part about Japanese karate?
My favorite part is the self-discipline and control my teachers teach.
Cole, what's your favorite part about taekwondo?
Well, my favorite part about taekwondo is that it teaches you self-discipline, and they teach you really cool moves.
So Jacob, how long have you been doing Japanese karate? And what belt are you?
Well, I've been doing Japanese karate for 2.5 years, and I'm a black belt.
Cool. What belt are you, and how far do you plan to take this?
I will take this to when I get my 10th degree black belt, and over that when I'm a master and I teach it myself. And I'm a yellow belt.
Wow, that was so interesting. Thank you for sharing.
We'll be right back.
Listen up, all you students from MHE. The Humbugs have something new to read. We're back and strong as ever this year. So the Esther Book Elves, you better stay clear.
Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm here with Sydney and Sydney. So Sydney, why did you guys want to play basketball at Mumford Heights?
I wanted to play basketball at Mumford Heights because I like to dominate our opponent!
Wow, it was so fun learning about all those fabulous sports!
Yeah, what sport do you play?
I'm Kate.
I'm Julia.
I'm Lauren.
I'm Elena.
I'm Isabella.
I'm Sina.
I'm Christina.
Oh, and I'm Veronica!
And this is the I-Team Report!
Capital 2T, hyphen capital 2T, hyphen.